If the trailer is also equipped with splash guards, you will need to inspect them, showing that they are not damaged and that they are mounted securely.